Okay, well, speaking of coming a long way, we're at City Goods. We're going to scooch over, Sam, so we can give everybody a good tour. Seven different little hangars over here, right near in Hingetown. About 30 different merchants, and as people are watching, there's so many different types of merchants who have so many awesome backgrounds. I mean, look at this art on this one. This is amazing.
Yeah, this is incredible. This is Jason Toth from Beechwood, J. Toth Art, and you can obviously see, you know, he's taking pictures of fairly iconic landscapes, you know, here in Cleveland, mm-hmm. but the way he's doing it and the materials he uses, they come out so beautifully. You know, and then right next to it, you have something handcrafted just like it, but again, different. Cindy Clark's Clark Pottery Studio, you know, handcrafted bowls and mugs and everything that she's making in her home workshop that we sell here. And so it's a really diverse offering. In a building like this, you know, we've got all kinds of different stuff. And so you can go from fine art to pottery to here you have paper cuts, which is Sherry making things like greeting cards and prints. But everything she's using is a hand-cut Cleveland periodical. And wow. So she's cutting out newspapers and magazines to create what you're seeing. It's
because,
really special.
Because you guys are a co-op, you're doing so much more than just featuring local merchants, aren't you?
Yeah. I mean, here we're really providing an entire one-stop system. And so it's plug-and-play for the vendors. And so if you've got a shop and you make something like a wooden table here like Charlie, mm-hmm. but what's the way you get it out to the public? Who is helping you staff your shop? How are you learning about where you put a sign or how the insurance goes? And so we, City Goods, are sort of providing all of that here as a marketplace so that local brands can kind of just come in and set up their store, and then we help run it for them.
It is an amazing setup, and you can see Charlie's wood shop. He just has some really cool stuff. Hours of operation for folks if they want to come by right here in Hingetown?
Yeah, we're open Tuesday through Saturday. Our shops are always open by noon and on the weekends by 10. Mm-hmm. And then during the week, we close at 7 o'clock Tuesday and Wednesday and 8 o'clock Thursday, Friday, and we're open till 9 o'clock on the weekends for you to come and shop, and you can even take a drink out of the bar and sip and shop. So,
and I gotta love that pet portrait over there. That's just truly amazing.
Oh yeah,
awesome stuff happening here at City Goods, you guys. If you can't find it here, you probably can't find it. But what's really good is everything you buy, every dollar you spend supports all 30 merchants. So that's pretty awesome. All right, back to you guys in the studio as I continue to knock you guys off my list.
Yeah,
just
we need all
guys.
Of those.
So much stuff, Sissy. Wayne,
I love them for charcuterie and setting all those out. Those are gorgeous, beautiful.
Yeah, those are awesome.
Nice. Yes. Look.
That's fun.
Those are great.
We love charcuterie.
Much needed. Much needed.